people were extolling the virtues of Pat Buchanan and actually considering voting for that man for president, and he sent them all a postcard. And on the front of that postcard, he identified himself as a high priest of the mysteries. Because on the front of his Christmas cards that he sent to all of his followers was the penis of Osiris, the phallus, the obelisk, with a nice red bow tied around the base, which represented the testes. You know what he was saying to you? Are there any children in here? He was saying, he was laughing at you. And so was every other member of the Illuminati. He's a highly degreed member of the Sovereign and Military Order of the Knights of Malta, which was taken over in the Peasants' Revolt in England by the Knights Templars, who had sworn revenge upon the old Hospitallers of St. John's, which later became the Knights of Malta, because of their role in the suppression of the Templars. How many of you watch Trinity Network? How many of you watch Pat Robertson? You ever seen the cross in the crown? Do you know what that means? It's the symbol of the Templars. The Knights Templar. It is the symbol of the unification of the church and the government over the people. Is that what you want? Every time any church gets control of government, the people suffer. It has always happened. That's why our founding fathers established a country where that was not supposed to happen, where everybody was free to worship at the altar of their choice. And if you think they were all of one mind, you better think again. How many religions of the Protestant group do you think existed in this country when our founding fathers put together the Constitution? Over 1,500 different groups, all claiming they were right, teaching a different dogma, quoting scripture to justify what they said, and everybody else was going to hell. So don't give me this Christian nation bullshit, because that's what it is. This nation reflected Christian values because the people who made up the government in the early days were Christian, but none of them agreed with each other, and they still don't today. They very seldom ever have. What do you mean by Christian? Seventh-day Adventist? Branch Davidian?